On fourth day, I ran out of the food that I was carrying, so I lived off the forest. By about eighth day, I lost my jacket and one half of my shirt. This is elephant country, tiger country. I saw tigers, panthers, elephants, all kinds of the wild buffalo, various kinds of animals, very close quarters. But at the end of it, when you look back, what is the biggest impact on you? It's the insects. It's in the nights, the orchestra that goes on in the rainforest. Oh my God, it's unbelievable.